made our first Stooges album, we had four songs, and they were each about 10 minutes long. And we used to, you know, we never recorded any of the stuff before our first record. We didn't have home machines or anything. We would just write a little 2-minute song and play it, and then we'd jam for 8 minutes, and we were always smoking a lot of grass. And we didn't know that it got boring after 2.5 minutes. So we got to New York, and the guy who owned the company, I can't put this out because you don't have enough songs. And he said, you can't go these jam. And he was right. So we had to come up with some new songs. And I was, they were keeping us at the Chelsea Hotel, which was, late dark Chelsea Hotel. And I was sitting there in the lobby, gazing into infinity, wondering what to do. And through the lobby came a perfect doll. Long, perfectly groomed, perfectly cut hair, 8 different elements to her fashion ensemble, and a giant bag full of God knows what, and a Virginia Slim cigarette hanging out of her luscious mouth. You know, and I was stunned. She got into the elevator, and I failed to meet her. But I came up with this song. American Sphinx. Houston Trio.